Fuck the police. Okay, that's the name of the scene now. Hey, Harold. Okay, just call me Harold. This is the last fucking time I buy your peppermint patties. You beg and beg me for them rolling around the floor of this CSV, does it mean CVS, like a fucking money with a fork up his ass, and then when I give in and buy them for you, you go home and put 9 rubber dicks in the sink again. Rubber ducks. It's rubber ducks. I said dicks. That was me. I don't think the plumber's gonna like this one. I don't even care anymore. This time, you're gonna have to tell them what went wrong. Last time, you made him hit the deck pretty hard. I don't wanna see any more carnal strips in your Thomas the Train VHS tapes either. Enough is enough. Learn to read and stop calling up Taco Bell asking for your wallet back. They don't have it. Devin, P.S. Arnold told me you tried to shove a bottle of drain cleaner up your ass again. For the last time, you do it on purpose. The company won't pay you compensation. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, dude, that's... I only got halfway through the email, this guy like became like a character in my mind. It was just... Yeah, that's... Oh, man. So, the guy was buying peppermint patties, and then he got pissed off about them. But it didn't have anything to do about... He didn't have a problem with the peppermint patties at all, no. It was just like, it was about the 9 rubber ducks that this guy was putting in the sink, and something about the Thomas the Train VHS tapes, and also that he wouldn't stop calling Taco Bell asking for his wallet. Arnold told me to try to... Arnold told me to try to shove a bottle of drink in here. I like that it came from Arnold.